I love democracy, because then you'll know a group of people who voted against you, and, you know, that's basically a hit list.